That's it. We've run our 7/8 inch cable down the line to try and clear the grease stoppage. I'm going to run the cable back down the line now.